students, let us discuss some of the problems here. Integration of 1 by x into x plus 1 dx. These are very important. Partial fraction, it is a basic level, basic partial fraction problems. We will learn in future very depth. Okay. Now, these are important questions. Okay. Integration of 1 by x into x plus 1 dx. These type of problems, how to deal? So, whenever you have x into x plus 1, see the denominator, this is x, then you have x plus 1. So, this is in AP. Then whenever you have like this, we have to create the numerator. So you have difference of the denominator. That is what you have to do. Like you have done in ITF, inverse trigonometry, same as it is. Integration of, now this can be written as difference of the two numbers, like x plus 1 minus x upon x into x plus 1. Now separate the integration, this one and this part. So what I am getting here, I am going to get here integration of x plus 1. Here x plus 1, see here x plus 1 upon x plus 1 into x dx minus x upon x into x plus 1 dx. Okay, understood? Yeah, everyone. So x plus 1 cancel. So integration of 1 by x dx minus x, x cancel, integration of 1 by x dx. What is integration of 1 by x? Ln mod x minus. Or what is integration of 1 by x plus 1? Ln mod x plus 1 plus c. So you can write this is log a minus log b is log a by b. So ln x upon x plus 1 plus c. This is the answer. Let us go for another question. Integration of 1 by x plus 2 into x minus 3 dx. See, if I subtract difference on the top, x plus 2 minus x minus 3, that I get 5. Okay, on the top I will get 5. So I am getting 5, so that's why I am dividing by 5. So now I can write separate this one. I can separate this, I can separate this. When I separate this one, x plus 2 cancel, x by 3, x minus 3 left. When I separate this one, this is cancel, x by 2 left. So I am doing 1 by 5. So when after separating that, 1 by x minus 3 dx minus integration of 1 by x plus 2 dx. So this one is what? Ln mod x minus 3, and this one is what? Ln mod x plus 2 plus c. Log a minus log b formula, log a by b. So ln mod x minus 3 by x plus 2 plus c. Now this is the one more important sum, and we can consider as a formula also. Integration of 1 by x plus n into x minus n dx. See, the difference of these on the top will be, if I do differentiation, x difference x plus n minus x minus n, then I get as what I am getting 2n. On the top you will get 2n. So I get 2n. So to remove this one, I am dividing by 2n. So x plus n into x minus n dx. So 1 by 2n. Now this I separate this one. This I separate. Then I get x plus n cancel. Integration of 1 by x minus n dx. And this I separate. These both I separate. Then x minus cancel. 1 by x plus n dx. So 1 by 2n. I got here ln mod x minus n minus ln mod x plus n plus c. So 1 by 2n ln. I can write a by b. X minus n upon x plus n plus c. Then this is the formula to remember. See, this is a plus b into a minus b is what? A square minus b square. So 1 by x square minus n square. 1 by x square minus n square. Formula is 1 by 2n ln x minus n upon x plus n plus 3. It is important. Now let us go for another question. So you have another partial fraction type question. Integration of x upon x plus 2 into x minus x plus 3 dx. So on the top, you, if you do this one, no use, x will be cancelled. So what I do here, the trick for this is, either you make plus 2 minus 2, either you make minus plus 3 minus 3. Anything, anyone, because you have here 2, 3, so anything you can plus 2 plus 3, plus 2 minus 2. So dx. So now you can separate this part. So x plus 2 upon x plus 2 into x minus 3 dx minus 2 upon x plus 2 into x plus 3 dx. So now x plus 2 cancel, integration of 1 by x plus 3 dx minus 2 into, now again, now in previous form came, now difference of you can keep because this is in AP. So x plus 3 minus x plus 2 upon x plus 2 into x plus 3 dx. Now 1 by x plus 3, what is the integration of 1 by x plus 3? That is ln mod x plus 3 minus 2 into, now you can separate this, x plus 3 upon x plus 2 into x plus 3, x plus 2 upon x plus 2 into x plus 3. When you separate this one, this is cancel, 1 by x plus 2 left. When you separate this one, x plus 2 cancel, x plus 3 left. So what I got here, ln mod x plus 3 minus 2 into ln mod x plus 2 plus 2 into ln mod x plus 3 plus c. So 2 ln mod x plus 3, 1 ln mod x plus 3, that is 2 plus 1, 3 ln mod x plus 3, minus you left here, minus 2 ln mod x plus c, that is the answer. Now we'll discuss other formulas based on the questions. Thank you so much.